codes locked.
What's going on, Spartans? Welcome to a new series, YouTubers versus subscribers. Now, basically what's going to be going on is I'm going to show you guys a raid from myself and a raid from Havoc Gaming. And as you can see, this base is pretty epic. And I'm using Quatro Golem, and that's what Havoc's using too, and we're just going for some loot. Now, what this series will be is everyone who wants to challenge us and be in a YouTube video and also have a chance to win a gift card from us will have to join a clan that we made. Now, the clan I made is currently being led by Cha-Cha as the account that's holding it, and it is called Challenge Us. That'll be on screen in a little bit. And it'll also be in the description below. But guys, all that's going to happen is the first challenge will be you could come in and challenge me or challenge Havoc. And if you beat me or you beat Havoc, you get a $5 iTunes gift card. And if you lose, then you just get posted in a video and we will go from there. Now, if the people do lose, we may be giving those $5 gift cards to our subscribers anyway. Maybe people on our Twitter accounts. And we will definitely be trying to give back. The whole point of this is for us to interact with our subscribers as best as possible and get to know you guys better and have some fun, give you guys some of the spotlight, and also, of course, to get some more gift cards out there for our fans and give back to the community. So we're trying to get that all in one, and that's the whole idea behind this series. Now, Havoc will be the first person that's doing it with me. Cole from Clash of Comedies doing one with me or two. And we're doing several per person, and we'll also be mixing it up. I'll have other guys from the Clash Army doing it. It will be a Clash Army series. Now, I'm going to be giving it to the whole Clash Army. They'll be able to work with each other on it. Anyone else that uses it would be copying, but anyone in the Clash Army, that means Havoc, White, Clash of Comedy, T-Bot, you guys know them all. They're all good to use this series and work together on it, but that's the main idea. So we're trying to get everyone to work together and also please the subscribers as much as possible. Hopefully you guys are excited for this. Bring your Quatro Golem into the clan and get ready to attack. If you don't know what it is, join the clan and we will tell you what the force is. But basically it's four golems, a pekka or two, depending on how many spaces you have in your camps, and then some golems, archers, and wall breakers. I'm sorry, I meant wizards, archers, and wall breakers. You already know there's golems in it. As you can see though, 44% on screen and 45 just cruising around the edge of the base. Now I'm getting kind of nervous I'm not going to get the 2 star, but I did get 180,000 gold, 107,000 elixir, and 2,700 dark, which covers the cost of my force. Now I'm dropping the lightning to weaken those buildings and also get that one builder's hut, and this is how I clutched the second star with a 50%, and that would not have happened, I don't think, unless I had used that lightning properly. Now, 17 trophies, pretty solid win. Actually, a pretty cool force. A lot of people probably would have come from the top on this northern teaser, but I decided to come from the bottom, which is normally how you would attack it if you're using a Go Wipe or Go Wee Wee. But with things that have more than four golems or four golems or more, you're supposed to attack from the teaser side. So the clan is Challenge Us, as I just showed on screen. Make sure you do join. We will be there as soon as this video goes up. As I said, Cha-Cha is the leader. Here's Havoc Gaming. And he is using his second account to attack. So he'll be using his second account to attack everyone. And the reason behind that is that he will not want to be using his champion account because he bought a shield for it, first off. And number two, it's also over 4,000 trophies and it's completely maxed out. So this will bring some variety. Lower level players will be able to challenge Havoc and have a better chance because he doesn't have high level troops in it. He has high level wizards, but not golems. As for me, I'm a maxed out 10 out of 10, basically. My walls aren't maxed out, our heroes, but as for my troops and defenses, pretty much all maxed out. So anyone that's really high level will be able to challenge me, of course. Now, kind of hard to talk, guys. Sorry. Voice is still a little sore, but we are getting better. And as you can see, the golem is going into the center of the base here very slowly. He is taking the heat, though, from the mortar, which is good news for him. His enrage spell is really helping out. And now he is going to make the center of this base. Unfortunately, the clan castle looks like it's going to bring an end to this battle. He does lightning a lot of them, but the clan castle should hold his troops up, unfortunately, in front of those Teslas. And that is very, very bad news for his Pekka and Golem. As you guys know, the Tesla is one of the strongest defenses in the game, and they do take up very little space. So they are able to pack a lot of damage in a short period of time and over quite a range. As you can see, 45% is a close one. He's not going to get the 50, I don't think. Nope, not going to get it, unfortunately. But it was a good raid. 170,000 gold won, 158,000 elixir, 465 dark, and all he's got left is that golem running around. Hope you guys are pumped for this series. If you are, slap a like, comment below, and I will definitely see you guys in that clan very early today, which is probably, this video will probably be going up around noon, so we'll see you guys now, and we'll be challenging people later on in the day, so make sure you build that force and get ready to rumble. See you guys then. Peace.